Good morning, you guys. We just woke up. It's 7:15. Woke up at like 6:45. Just try to wake up a little earlier on weekends because no point in sleeping in. I'm about to go let Ahsoka out, my dog, and take her for a walk. And then I'm gonna make some breakfast. Yeah, y'all need to start waking up earlier. Like when I wake up at like 6, 7 o'clock in the morning, it's so much more fulfilling because there's so much more of the day left instead of sleeping in till like 9, 8, even like 9 through 11 a.m. especially. Like a lot of people wake up at like 11 or something. It's just a lot more fulfilling waking up this early. I'm going to go take her for a walk and then have breakfast, and it's still not even going to be 9 o'clock, so it's just what I like. Look at this freaking cat, bro. Bro's food is right here, and he was running to get the rest of his food right here. You are fat.
Ahsoka. Ahsoka.
All right, we're just finishing up our walk right now at a dog park. Well, little dog park near my apartment. Soka's just sniffing around. It's nice to be outside in the morning. Just outside air is nice. Nature is amazing. The morning just feels nice, like how cold it is. I just like morning walks. It's really enjoyable. Come on, Soka, let's go back to the apartment. I'll see you guys when I'm making breakfast. What's up, guys? We're making breakfast. Got some eggs right here, and then there's some low-calorie turkey sausage. Don't do anything crazy for breakfast. Just some good protein and fat to start the day. You want to have your fats in the morning because it takes longer to digest and it keeps you satiated longer, so definitely helps on a cut. They done. Best energy drink right here.
It's George Duffington.
Yes. That is quite the school. I think my high school was about 7 times as big. You went to a small school. We just went shopping at a little garage sale, got some clothes for Levi. What did we get, man? Oh. We got a flannel.
So
got some shorts, more shorts, and then a swimsuit right here, and another pair of shorts.
We'll have to show better later.
Yeah, you can show better later. And then we also went to Autumn's childhood home, which we already put on the screen. But that was fun. You said it was a lot different from when you were a kid, right? But yeah. In a good way.
Yeah.
It's just like nicer. Okay. Cool. Yeah, now we're heading home. Gonna hit the gym later. Got push.
Go to Capnix, actually.
Go to what?
The orchard. We've been here before.
Okay, we're going to the orchard. All right, from the orchard, we just got some... Oh, person right there. We just got some organic popcorn because Autumn doesn't want me having the store-bought stuff. And some salsa that she likes. So, heading back home right now. We're gonna figure out what we're gonna do for the gym. I think we're gonna go to one in Toledo or something, but we'll figure it out.
time and overdue. Ain't no sleep, that is old news. Then I got that super cool. Make my night up on the move. In the morning, get the news. She come home, I heard the zoom. I step outside, I need my peace. Take one down and hit my peak. I feel I overuse myself, I overuse myself, I feel I mean I overdid myself, I overdid myself, I feel I mean I overuse my nights, I overdid my nights, I overdid my nights.
Yeah, 187.5 for the 3x6 went good. Incline bench, incline dumbbell went good. This is feeling all right. Only did 105 this time instead of 115 last week. Got tricep pushdowns and some shoulder chest exercises, and then we'll pose and get out of here.
Yeah. Hit the lights and hit the right. Took everything, ain't nothing left. Count your blessings, count your stars. At your throat like we that strep. It's way too cold under this flesh. All we ball, but we don't mesh.
All right, workout's going pretty good so far. I've just got two sets of chest press, and then shoulder flies and single arm tricep extensions. And then I'm heading to the vitamin shop to snag an energy drink deal.
I'm with a hero, been with nudie. Them the ones you see, man, when they all leave. The block on tiptoe, been with Chevy. They already know it's not too many. About to click though, this shit been busy.
Alright, what's up, goons? Got done with the gym at Lucas. At the gym with Lucas, heading to Vitamin Shop right now to snag an energy drink deal, because there's not a vitamin shop near me. There's only a GNC, and I'm near Toledo anyway, so I figured I would just go and grab them because energy drinks are expensive. But yeah, the workout went great. Bench moved really solid. All the accessories were pretty good. Trying to clean up my form on incline dumbbell, because just really trying to grow my upper chest, because that's a huge weak point for me. We are here. Got the Gorilla energy drinks and that new ghost flavor. Yeah, I'm excited to try the new ghost flavor at least. We're in line for Chick-fil-A right now. I got two chicken sandwiches, and then I got Autumn chicken sandwich and fry and a chicken nugget. So we don't have a Chick-fil-A near us, so pretty good opportunity to grab some. What's up, guys? It's time for church. Going to New Song. We went to a Lutheran one last weekend. I really liked it. She thought it was all right. So going to a non-denominational one to see if their worship and messages are good. We've just been trying a lot of churches around the area to figure out like where we want to be, because our home church for the past few years, that church isn't it anymore. So we're trying to see where God's leading us. So yeah, we'll update you guys on whether it was good or not afterwards. Steak's done, almost. Then Autumn's got hers right there. And making some potatoes. Y'all have not seen the energy drink collection. Right in here, Ghost, Gorilla, Ghost, Rise, Gorilla, Gorilla, and down here is where it's at. More Gorillas, some Bucked Up, and I got a whole case of this for free from TikTok Shop, just because I have 1,000 followers and can do TikTok Shop. So that's pretty crazy. What's up, guys? We're just making steaks right now. yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. Like and subscribe. Follow for more. Follow the Instagram and the TikTok that are linked in the description. And I hope you all have a blessed day.